Hey guys, what's up? It's Daniel back again with another video. Just moments ago, I got a notification that Lady Gaga just dropped a new video, a lyrics video for Lady Gaga Blackpink Sour Candy. Super exciting. I thought it was going to be maybe a surprise music video for the song, but fortunately it's not. It's still a lyrics video. Looks like there's some animations with the lyrics, so let's go and check that out. Oh wow, this is very futuristic already looking. Oh my goodness, we're in grass. Where are we? This looks really futuristic. What is that? Oh wow, so on the top, I got the lyrics. Looks very retro. What is that? I have no idea what that is. Looks awfully strange, whatever it is. This is very weird, very, very weird. What are these things? I'm hot on the outside, but if you give me time, then I could make time for your love. Is that Lady Gaga in the form of like a futuristic creature? Are they underwater? Or where are they? What is happening? These animations are crazy, like, what's going on? I seriously don't know. I really love the colors. It's very, as I said, retro futuristic. Sort of fits with that Chromatica vibe for Lady Gaga, but I have absolutely no idea what's going on. Is that Lisa? Take a bite. So sour candy. Take a bite. I mean, there are five of these weird animal creatures. Oh my goodness. Well. Okay, well, I was totally not expecting that at all. This was just a lyrics video for Sour Candy. It's not a music video. But there were a lot of animations in there, and that was sort of the main focus of this lyrics video. Usually when I think of lyrics videos, I think of sort of like the lyrics sort of taking up the majority of the screen. But for this video, if you just look at it, it's just this little green bar on the top left-hand corner of the screen, and they've just got the lyrics there. But the majority of the screen is taken up by these incredible visuals. I have no idea like exactly what it is, but it looks like some really futuristic retro vibe. It seems like the girls and Lady Gaga, they're in the form of a sort of like a outer space animal or underwater animal. I'm totally not sure what they are. But it seems like they're all in the form of like this outerworldly creature. And when their part comes on, the camera sort of focuses on that creature and it just moves around crazily. Crazy the video, I have no idea what's going on, like, really no idea. I still love the song. I really love Sour Candy. It's one of my favorite songs of this year. I know us Blinks were hoping for a music video for Sour Candy. It still hasn't come out yet, but at least we got a surprise drop lyrics video. Totally was not expecting this. It's really weird. The colors are very bright, colorful, But I can't picture any of these things. I mean, I know Chromatica, the theme of that, of Lady Gaga's new album, is sort of like this. Like, you see in her posters, the colors are like this. But this is crazy. Like, I have no idea what is going on in the video. So I think that's it for my thoughts and my reaction. So yeah, I have no idea what's going on. If you guys have any idea what on earth is going on in this video, please let me know down in the comments. Remember to smash the like button if you liked my reaction. And remember to subscribe if you haven't already for more content coming your way very soon. Blackpink has an exciting next few weeks coming up. Their comeback, pre-release singles, everything, their new first full album coming out very soon. So very exciting times, as I said that a few times already. So yeah, catch you guys in the next one. Peace.